of herself. Perhaps that's been part of the problem. Can she skate and enjoy herself here? Music from Andrew Lloyd Webber for the Californian girl, Gracie Gold. Just got there before the barrier. I thought she was going to have a nasty accident there. Triple Lutz, triple toe. Double axle, only a double toe loop, but a triple was scheduled. Clean as a whistle on the triple loop. Balance going into that triple flip. Triple Lutz. Got it all wrong there. She was looking for a triple salco, triple toe loop combination. No triples. A lot of strength to hold on to that double axle too. Well, greeted with raptures, but you can see from her demeanor, it's not what she hoped for, not what she expected. Still, it's not quite there for Gracie Gold. You know when she skates at her very best, the package is almost insurmountable. But that wasn't her best, and we've seen it a little too often at the moment.
Well, I was thinking, if you take away the hype and you take away what you know and you come on a level playing field, Samantha Cesario's program is miles better.
Miles better.
On today's competition.
Absolutely.
And
I'll be quite upset if Gracie Cole gets in above Cesario.
There's no way on an artistic level and also on a technical level that has the same level of sophistication, the same level as content on today. So, but it's funny, isn't it, that the expectation and almost the hype and the surround can make a difference to what you think or what you might be going to say. But just take all that away and come from nothing, which is what ideally the competition is. The start, super, triple.
I thought it was going to be something special after that, but very soon after that, things started to go wrong.
For me, the choice of music is the best one in the world, a little bit old school. Against themed routines, against something that have a bit more depth to them, it's not as strong.
There was the moment where it really did go south. It should have been a triple Sarko, triple toe, and it was doubles all the way. So graceful. She's a wonderful figure skater. And she could end up at the end of the year top of the pile, world champion. It could happen. It's a possibility. But not on what we've just seen. And to be honest, on what we've seen, she does not deserve to be in front of Cesario.
No.
Cesario has a 2-point cushion over Gracie going into the free. I don't think that was within 2 points of what Cesario had.
And MI?
Yeah, and MI. It's Cesario and Park, really, who are well clear of the rest as far as the free is concerned. She needs... To go to the lead, she needs 113.78. And bearing in mind that Park got, 114, Cesario 115, it didn't do it for me. Let's see if it did it for the judges.
Her score for this segment, 118.57.
No.